female. Male, they would have the hair.
We have Shauna on the top rock.
Yeah, that's the mom.
Down here. Sister.
Oh, sister. Oh, I thought that's a mom. She likes to stomp. Yeah.
Yes.
Did you see him? Yeah. Yeah. So cute. And she was like, just like you do, just stomp her. And then she was just like, oh.
There you go.
Same one.
These don't get along with so there's two on, two off, and so today it's Oshana and Mina today.
Wait a minute.
What is truth?
Number four, be scattered around.
No.
Yes. So they're working their way down to the Jeep.
Okay.
So
well, we'll work our way down there too. Why? That's stupid because I saw that sign and I'm like, oh, these are too big for Jeep.
If you asked me, I would have said about 450 or 500.
Yeah.
That's more like a Bengal tiger. It's going to be up, they get up to like 800 or 900, right? Yeah. So, imagine a Bengal.
But only have to outrun them for between 20 and 30 seconds, because that's as long as they can maintain it.
Even 20 or 30
seconds. I think they're going to win every time.
Every time, yep.
I got about, see the gazelle running on the hillside?
Yes.
That's what he's following
he's
up there.
Okay.
It's okay, Rooks, the room service will be here. You don't have to hunt yours down today. This is Rooks, one of our cheetah ambassadors, and over on the hillside is Ray. The Rhodesian Ridgeback, his doggy companion. Rooks have probably ran cheetah run yesterday because usually who runs one day gets the day off out here the next.
Well, true. You know?
Right.
Yeah. Okay, it's just the one that's included with your vision. You go around the restaurant, and as you start up the hill, you stay to the right, and it's just about a third of the way up the hill. They see the family.